This trough was cut with a 5/8 core box bit. When we look at our marbles, the marbles are sold as 9/16 diameter. I have found that every color is a slightly different diameter, and none of them are exactly round. And this white one is snug in the groove, as is the yellow. Blue is about the same. Green is a little bit looser. Black has got some play in it. And red is the smallest diameter. The large marble is never going to run all that well in the trough, mainly because it's not round. And every once in a while, that varying diameter will get tight in this groove and it'll slow it down. Another way to test them is just push them on the track and see how they run. White tends to stop, yellow tends to stop, green, not too bad, blue will go all the way around, black is easy, red's the best, it's the smallest. I took red, blue, and black marbles, laid them evenly around there. And then I made this matching piece. The outside diameter and the trough is completed. I still have to work on cleaning up the inside diameter. The plywood is a temporary piece. You can hear how noisy that is, how rough it is. The marbles are sold as a 9/16 diameter, but they vary from well under 9/16 to over 5/8. The ball bearings are exactly 5/8 of an inch. And you can hear how much more smoothly these turn. If we fill this trough with marbles, each one is turning in the same direction. And when they touch, one is trying to slow down the other, and you end up with a lot of drag. And that's true for the bearings or the marbles. So really, we want to get these spaced out so that they're running around this trough and not touching each other. I've evenly spaced 20 5/8 ball bearings around the race. I made a cage out of a piece of hardboard. Put a piece of tape on here to keep track of its position. And now, it turns very smoothly. So the cage is turning at about half the speed of what the race is. This is a pretty good combination and turns very smoothly. And the cage keeps these bearings from colliding with each other. I thought we'd go ahead and try it with some of the different marbles, see how they work. These are supposed to be 9/16 marbles. Black ones and the red ones are considerably under 9/16. That works. They're actually small enough that the race is rubbing on this cage. Using all yellow marbles. It's not too bad. They're a little bigger in diameter and the race is not touching the cage. Still, they're not round and it runs rough. The white marbles are the largest diameter of the colored marbles. It's okay, but you can tell that they're not round. So the ball bearings would be my choice. They run the smoothest.